Hi students, good morning to all and welcome back to online class. In last class we completed the unit 4. Unit 4 measurement. Isn't it no? In this measurement we learn about the non-standard tools, measurement by non-standard tools and measurement by standard tools. Isn't it Noma? Now in this class we learn about the money. Okay. 5.1 rupees and paise. We have learned about currency and coins of various denominations in our earlier classes. In earlier classes, you already learned about the currencies and coins. Isn't it, Noma? Okay. Now, in this unit, we learn about the how to do the subtraction. Okay. How to do the subtraction and addition between rupees and paise. Understood, Amma? And one more thing we have learned. We shall also learn about collections and preparation of bill. Okay. If our go to shop means after purchasing, the shopkeeper is giving a bill, no? So that bill, how to prepare the bill? That also we have learned in this unit. Okay, va? What is this, ma? This is 1 rupee coin. So in 1 rupee, how many paises, ma? Very good, 100 paise. In 1 rupee, there are 100 paise. So 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. Understood? Below they are giving some coins. 1 pice, 2 pice, 5 pice, 10 pice, 20 pice, 25 pice, 50 pice. But these coins and all currently we are not using. Isn't it? No. We are using only the rupee 1. One rupee coin, 2 rupee coin and 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin. But we are not using their paise coins. Okay. In 1 rupee, there are how many paise, ma? 100 paise. Understood, ah? So, now take the next page, 36. So, we already know, no? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. Isn't it, no? So, now 2 rupee equal to dash paise, ma? So 2 rupee, so 2 into 100 paise. Why we multiply the 100? Because 1 rupee equal to 100 paise, no? So we multiplied by 100. 2 into 100, 200 paise. 5 rupee equal to same like that. 5 into 100, 500 paise. Okay, va? 6 rupee equal to 600 paise. Okay, va? Understood, ma? Just we multiplied by 100. Okay, now conversion. Convert the following rupees into paise. Below they are giving the rupees. 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 3 rupee, 4 rupee, 5 rupee, 6 rupee, 7 rupee, 8 rupee, 9 rupee, 10 rupee. Now we want to find out how many paise for this rupees. Okay, va? Now 1 rupee equal to how many paise, ma? We already know, no? So 1 into 100. P for paise. Okay. Equal to how many paise? 100 paise. 2 rupees for 2 into 100. 100 paise equal to 200 paise. Okay. Same like that. 3 rupees for 3 into 100 paise equal to 300 paise. Which like we do the multiplication, ma? 0. So we multiply 0 means 0 only answer. So 0, 3 into 0, 0. 3 into 0, 0. 1 threes are 3. So 300 paise. Same like that, 4 rupees for 400 paise. 5 rupees equal to 500 paise. 6 rupees equal to 600 paise. 7 rupees equal to 700 paise. Same like that. Okay, va? Okay. So you write like this, ma. Okay, va? 4 rupees for 4 into 100, 400 paise. 5 rupees ஈக்குவல் டு 500 பைசே, 6 ருபீஸ், 600 பைசே, 7 ருபீஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 700 பைசே, 8 ருபீஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 800 பைசே, 9 ருபீ ஈக்குவல் டு 900 பைசே. ஃபார் 10 ருபீஸ், ஸோ 10 ருபீஸ் ஆர் 2, ஸோ 10 இன்ட்டு 100. ஓகேவா? ஹவு மெனி ஜீரோஸ் ஆர் தேர்? 1, 2, 3. ஸோ புட் தி 3 0. ஓகே, தென் 1 இன்ட்டு 1, 1. ஸோ வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? 1000. ஸோ 10 ருபீஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1000 பைசே. அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டா? ஜஸ்ட் மல்டிப்ளை த 10 இன்ட்டு 100. நெக்ஸ்ட், நோ தட் வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? எஸ், 1 ருபீ நோ. ஸோ 1 ருபீ ஈக்குவல் டு வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? 50 பைசே. வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? 50 பைசே. ஸோ 50 பைசே ப்ளஸ் 50 பைசே ஈக்குவல் டு 1 ருபியா? ஹவு மச்மா? 50 ப்ளஸ் 50 ஹவு மச்? 100ஆ? 50 ப்ளஸ் 50 100. ஸோ 1 ருபி ஈக்குவல் டு 100 பைசேவா? ஸோ ரைட் த ஆன்சர் ஹியர். 1 ருபி ஈக்குவல் டு 100 பைசே. திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கரெக்ட். 1 ருபி ஈக்குவல் டு 50 பைசே ப்ளஸ் 50 பைசே, திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கரெக்ட். ஓகேவா? Now take the next page. Now we do the subtraction and the addition and subtraction of money. Okay, first one, addition. Rupees, 35 rupees, 20 paise. This dot is separating the rupees and paise. Okay, va? Which like we tell ma? 35 rupees, 20 paise plus 20 rupees, 20 paise. First we start from paise. Okay, 0 plus 0. 0. 2 plus 2? 4. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. 5 plus 0? Very good. 5. So put the 5 here. Okay. Now, 2 plus 3? Sorry. 3 plus 2? 5. So this is the answer. 55 rupees, 40 paise. Same like that, we do the normal addition. Okay, va? Second question, 80 rupees, 20 paise plus 10 rupees, 10 paise. Okay, we start from paise, 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 1, 2 in the mind, 1 in the finger, 2 after, 3. Okay, dot, dot, dot. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 1, 8 in a mind, 1 in a finger, 8 after, 9. So what is the answer? 90 rupees, 30 paise. Okay, va? Next, 90, third question, 30 rupees, 10 paise plus 0.5 means 5. Okay, before the, the 0 comes before the numbers means it's not valued. Okay, so 5 rupees, 20 paise. We start from paise, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 2, 3, dot, dot, dot. 0 plus 5, 5, 9 plus 0, 9. So what is the answer? 95 rupees, 30 paise. Next, fourth question, 270 rupees, 80 paise plus 310 rupees. That's all. 0, 0 means there is no paise. Okay, va? So we start here. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 0, 8. Dot, dot, dot. Don't forget to keep the dot, ma. Okay. 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 1, 8. 2 plus 3, very good, 5. So what is the answer? 580 rupees, 80 paise. Okay, ma? Understood? Next, fifth question. 440 rupees, 40 paise plus 440 rupees, 40 paise. Okay, 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. 4 plus 4, 4 in a mind, 4 in a finger, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8, dot, 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 0, plus 0, 0. 4 plus 4, 8. 4 plus 4, 8. So what is the answer? 880 rupees 80 paise. Understood, Amma? Now 6th question. 220 rupees 20 paise plus 220 rupees 20 paise. Okay. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 2, 4. Keep the dot. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 2, 4. 2 plus 2, equal to 4. So, what is the answer, ma? 440 rupees, 40 paise. Understood, ah? Now, same like that, subtraction. Okay. First question, 20 rupees, 20 paise. Minus 10 rupees, 10 paise. Okay, ma? Now, we do the subtraction. Okay. Because here putting minus, no. So, subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1, what is the answer? 1. So keep the dot. 0 minus 0, 0. Again, 2 minus 1. So open the two fingers and minus 1. Na. Now close the one finger. What? How many fingers remaining, ma? 1. So 1 is the answer. So what is the final answer? 10 rupees, 10 paise. Understood, Amma? Now, second question. 28 rupees, 30 paise minus 25 rupees, 10 paise. Okay. In subtraction also, we start from paise. 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 1. Open the three fingers. Minus 1, na. So, close the one finger. How many fingers remaining, ma? 2. So, 2 is the answer. So, dot. 8 minus 5. Open the 8 fingers. Open it. Now, minus 5. So, close the 5 fingers. How many fingers remaining? Very good. 3. So, 3 is the answer. 2 minus 2. Open the 2 fingers. Minus 2. Now, close the 2 fingers. No fingers remaining. So, put 0. What is the answer? Zero comes before the number means there is no value. Okay, no? So, 3 rupees 20 paise. Okay. Now, third question. 35 rupees 80 paise minus 25 rupees 70 paise. Okay, va? So, 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 5. Open the 8 fingers. Open it. Now, close the 7 fingers, ma. How many fingers remaining now? Very good. Only one finger. So, put 1. Dot, dot, dot. 5 minus 5. Open the 5 fingers. Now, minus 5. Close the 5 fingers. How many fingers remaining? No fingers. So, put 0. 3 minus 2. Open the 3 fingers. Minus 2. So, close the 2 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 1. So, what is the answer, ma? 10 rupees. 10 paise. Okay, now fourth question. 820 rupees. Okay. This is ones, tens, hundred. So, this is 820 rupees, 80 paise, subtract. Okay, minus 110 rupees, 20 paise. Okay, wow. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 2. What? Very good. 6. So, put the 6. Dot. 0 minus 0. 0. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1. 1. 8 minus 1. Very good. 7. So, what is the answer? 710 rupees 60 paise. Understood, Amma? Now, fifth question. 540 rupees 70 paise minus 130 rupees 60 paise. Okay, 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 6, very good, 1. Keep the dot. 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 3, open the 4 fingers. Minus 3, yeah, so close the 3 fingers. Now, only 1 fingers remaining, so 1 is the answer. 5 minus 1, open the 5 fingers. Now, close the one finger. How many fingers remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what is the answer, ma? 410 rupees, 10 paise. Same like that, sixth question. Okay, 754 rupees, 90 paise minus 123 rupees, 50 paise. Okay, 0 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 5, 4. Very good. Dot, 4 minus 3, 1. 5 minus 2, equal to 3. 7 minus 1, 6. So, what is the answer? 631 rupees, 40 paise. Understood, Amma? Now, just we do the normal addition and subtraction. Okay, va? Now, take the next page. Usage of addition and subtraction of money in everyday situation. In everyday situation, we are doing the addition and subtraction, no? So, here giving one situation. Carcoil brought a hairpin. Okay. She purchasing the hair clip for 20 rupees 50 paise. Okay. And, okay, hair clip 20 rupees 50 paise. And set of bangles. Okay. Bangles for rupees 30 rupees and 50 paise. Okay, va? She purchasing the two items. What are they, ma? Hair clip for 20 rupees and 50 paise and bangles for 30 rupees and 50 paise. Okay, va? Now, she want to give the money to shopkeeper, no? How much money she gave, ma? And she gave a 100 rupees note to the shopkeeper. How many rupees, ma? 100 means what? 100 only. She gave 100 rupees to shopkeeper and shopkeeper returns the change. Isn't it? No. After getting the money, shopkeeper want to returns the change. Okay, va? Now we want to find out the two questions. First question, to find the total. What does mean by total? You already learned in a earlier class. What does mean by total? Total means nothing ma, addition. Okay va? To find the total cost of the items brought, add the cost of items brought. Now, first question answer here giving. See, this is the first question answer. Okay va? Adding rupees. What are the items she purchased ma? Cost. Cost hair clip equal to how much? 20 rupees 50 paise. And cost of bangle 30 rupees 50 paise. Now we want to find out the total cost. So total cost equal to. Total means addition. So do the addition. 0 plus 0. This is rupees. Okay. This is rupees. This is paise. Okay. Wow. So we start from paise. 0 plus 0. 0. 5 plus 5. 5 in a mind. 5 in a finger. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 na. So 2 digit number. So put the 0 here and 1, putting the 1 here. Okay, va. Now 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. Okay, va. Now 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Now what is the total cost? 51 rupees. 0, 0 means there is no paise. Okay, va. Now first question we solved. Now, we want to find out the second question. Subtract the total cost. We already know the total cost, no? So, we want to subtract the total cost from the amount. How much amount the cargoil gave to the shopkeeper, ma? Yes, 100 rupees, no? Now, we want to subtract the total cost from the 100 rupees. Okay, va? This gives amount to the return. Okay, va? Now we want to find out the how much money the shopkeeper returns to the cargoil. Okay, va? Now this is a second question answer. Subtracting rupees. Cargoil paid how many rupees the cargoil give to the shopkeeper? 100 rupees. So put 100 rupees, 0 paise. There is no paise, va? So put 0, 0. Okay, va? We already know the total cost. Isn't it? No. So we already find it here. So take and write the same. 51 rupees 0 paise. So which like we want to write the 51 ma? Keep the dot. 51 so 1 before 5 there is empty place, so put 0. Okay va? Subtracting. So put minus symbol. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Okay. 0 minus 1, there is no possible. So we do the borrowing. Okay. So here 10. Here also 0. So strike out and put 9. And here we already give it no. So 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, va? So now we do the subtraction. 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus 5, open the 9 fingers. Open it. Then after, close the 5 fingers. How many fingers remaining now? Very good, 4. So put the 4 here. 0 minus 0, 0. So what is the final answer? 49 rupees. Okay, va? Now shopkeeper has to return to Karkuil how much? 49 rupees. Understand? Like the same way we want to do here. Here giving the exercise C. So you want to write the final answer. Amount returned by the shopkeeper to Karkuil equal to 49 rupees. Understood, Amma? Now exercise. Sengodai brought a school bag. Okay, a school bag for rupees. 210 rupees 30 paise and a sports shoe for rupees 260 rupees 20 paise. Okay, well, now we want to find the amount to be returns to the shopkeeper. Now we want to find out how many money that shopkeeper returns to Sengodai. Okay, va. If she has paid 500 rupees. So how many money the Sengodai give to the shopkeeper ma? 500 rupees. Now the shopkeeper has to give the change. Isn't it no? Remaining money the shopkeeper has to give no. That only find out here. The same situation. Okay, va. Same like that ma. Cost of hairpin. Here's cost of school bag right here. Cost of school bag equal to 210 rupees 30 paise. In second line, cost of sport shoe equal to 260 rupees 20 paise. First, we want to find out the total cost. Okay, va? Write down, ma. Okay, va? Now, total cost means addition 0 plus 0, 0, 3 plus 2, 5, dot, 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 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 6, 7, 2 plus 2, 4. Now total cost what? 470 rupees 50 paise. Okay, va? Now we want to do the subtraction for remaining money. Okay, va? So right here, she paid. She means who? Sengodai. Okay, va? She paid. How many rupees she paid, ma? 500 rupees. So she paid equal to 500 rupees 0 paise. Now we already find out the total cost. So right here total cost equal to 470 rupees 50 paise. Then after same like that do the subtraction here. Okay. Okay, now she paid 500 rupees. So she paid equal to 500 rupees 0 paise. Total cost. Okay, va? Total cost equal to rupees. We already find out here 470 rupees 50 paise. Now we want to do the subtraction, isn't it? No. So subtraction, shopkeeper has to return equal to. Okay. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5, not possible. No. So put 0 before 1. So 10. Okay. Va? Before also here 0. So strike out and strike out and strike out. Okay. So 9, 9. Here we already give it 1 no. So 5 minus 1, 4. Okay, va? So put 4 here. So 10 minus 5, 5. Dot, dot, dot. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 7. Open the 9 fingers. Now close the 7 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 2. So 2 is the answer. 4 minus 4, 0. So shopkeeper has to return rupees 29 rupees 50 paise. Okay, va? Understood, amma? Now second question. Kumaran's father asked him to get a change for rupees 200. Okay, va? Kumaran's father need a change for rupees 200. Okay, va? From his uncle. Okay, va? If his uncle gave him a... Okay, but his uncle gave only 100 rupees note. 100 rupees note means 100 and 50. Okay, va? 100 rupees note and a 50 rupees note. Okay, va? How much more his uncle has to give? Okay, va? First, we add the 100 and 50. 100 plus 50, how much, ma? Okay, va? First, we do the addition. Okay. The amount gave by the uncle, how much, ma? First, 100 rupees. Then, after, 50 rupees. So, we first add this two amount. Okay, va? There is no paise, va? So, put 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay, va? 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. Dot. 0, 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, 5. 1 plus 0, 1. So, how much amount the uncle gave? 150 rupees. That means 150 rupees the uncle gave. Okay, well, now we want to find out how much more his uncle has to give. Okay, well, so we want to do the addition. First, write the amount to get change. Okay, well. Okay, amount to get change. How many rupees for Kumaran's father need a change? 200 rupees. So 200 rupees, 0 paise. How many amount the uncle gave, ma? Amount uncle gave equal to 150 rupees, 0 paise. Now we want to do the subtraction for this two number. Okay, va? We do the subtraction means we get the answer what? Amount his uncle has to give. Okay, va? Equal to 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Okay, 0 minus 5 not possible. So, 0 has to change into 10. Okay, va? We borrowed a number from 2, va? So, 2 minus 1, 1. Okay, va? So, now, 10 minus 5, 5. 1 minus 1, 0. So, uncle has to give more again 50 rupees. Again 50 rupees the uncle has to give. Understood, amma? Okay. After writing this, once again check your answers. Understood, ah? Thank you, ma. In next class, we learn the 5.3. Okay. Complete the book exercise, ma. Thank you.